This is a short application video for our EEG-acp paste. EEG-acp is a biocompatible, water-soluble, adhesive, and conductive EEG paste developed to enable a quick and secure application of EEG electrodes for sleep studies and long-term EEG monitoring. Due to EEG-acp's adhesive properties, it is an excellent alternative to collodion, thus making the application and removal of electrodes easier for both patients and medical professionals. EEG-acp has a short drying time and provides excellent signal quality. It can be used on both adults and children. To apply the electrodes to the scalp for EEG or PSG examinations, you'll need a tape measure, a marker to highlight the EEG electrode position points on the scalp, an abrasive gel to prepare the skin, EEG cup electrodes, and an adhesive conductive paste like EEG-acp paste to attach the electrodes to the scalp or face. The first step is to measure out and mark the EEG electrode position points on the scalp and forehead according to the International 1020 system. Use a tape measure to determine and mark the position of each EEG electrode point. If you need more information here, please see the following reference. After you have marked all the EEG electrode points according to the International 1020 system, each point should be prepped using an abrasive gel on a cotton swab in order to ensure better electrical contact for the electrodes, which is also called impedance. Take a small amount of the abrasive gel and rub the skin gently. When the skin preparation is done, add a small amount of EEG-acp to a piece of gauze. In the second step, fill the electrode cup with EEG-acp paste and place the stem of the electrode cup in the cream on the prepped gauze. This is a very effective additional method to secure the cup electrodes. Now place the cup electrodes on the prepped EEG points on the scalp and forehead and press gently. For the cup electrodes on the facial area, you can secure them additionally using a skin-friendly tape over the gauze and electrode as demonstrated in this video. Make sure that all electrodes are securely attached and arrange the cables so that there's no tension on the individual electrodes in order to avoid any failure during PSG or long-term EEG monitoring. Now the electrodes can be connected to your PSG or EEG device and you can start the measurement. At the end of the measurement, which is typically the next morning or after several days during long-term EEG monitoring, use a damp cloth to wet the EEG-acp paste before removing the cup electrodes. EEG-acp is a water-soluble paste and can be easily washed off hair and skin simply with water. Once removed from the scalp, rinse the EEG-acp off the cup electrodes using warm water. Alternatively, put the electrodes in a glass of warm water for 10 to 15 minutes and then rinse them under running water. CNSAC gold cup electrodes can be used again for the next measurement after disinfection. Please read the instructions for use for more details. Thank you for watching our tutorial video. The newly developed EEG-acp provides excellent signal quality and enables both adhesion and conduction in a single paste. Due to EEG-acp's adhesive properties, it is an excellent alternative to collodion, thus making the application and removal of electrodes easier for both patients and medical professionals. If you have any questions or suggestions, please contact us via email. We look forward to hearing from you. For more insights regarding relevant products for PSG and EEG analysis, please visit us online.